Hey guys, I'm sorry I have to do this kind of video. I'm not going to take in-game footage to talk about this item that just came out. It's a miscellaneous item. It was the reward for the recent Shadow War that just ended. The name of the item is Shadow Feeder Pendant. What it does is it actually converts your mana to SP. I believe you regain an extra 20 plus SP on top of your 40 SP per turn, so it gives you about 65 SP per turn. It comes in two stages. First, it will regain some SP after you attack the monster, and then the normal SP regeneration will come after the monster finishes its hit on you. So you'll see your SP rise two times. Very useful. However, it does not take up a turn to activate. It takes up about 70 plus mana to activate, and then as the turn goes on, when you have the item up, it will actually deduct about, can't I think, 70 or 80 plus mana per turn, and then you convert it to SP. So it's great for us warriors. There's countless possibilities of what you can do with this item. And plus, when you cl there's a if you click on the item, it will give you there's a chance of it giving you celerity, which is an extra turn for you, your pet, and your item that you're using. It's something like a overlord's privilege. If you use the ar armor, you know what I'm talking about. Give you an extra turn. That will cost you about 211 SP, and there's a chance that it might fail. There are many scenarios where you can use that ability, especially if it's like on your last turn. And if you click on it, it misses, you can always try and click on it again. You can do it multiple times until either your, I believe your SP run out. Yeah, I believe, and you can use it as many times as you want. So that's the reward. Nothing really else to talk about. If you guys are wondering how I did in the TRB website for this war, I came in 6th place. And that's despite me capping almost every day. So I learned something new on why that happened. I'll be sure not to repeat that mistake in future wars. Nothing else to say. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Get this item, it's very great. It's very good. Great for me because I can use it to start up my SP before I attack the Essence Dragons. When I just log in, I have no SP and I don't want to go to the stat trainer. I'll just use this item instead. So it's a great item, definitely a game changer. You guys should really experiment with it, check it out, and hope you guys enjoy this video, and peace out.